to the sycamore tree. My life is what I've